In Springdale, a man is headed to prison after pleading guilty to charges surrounding his one-month baby who's had a fractured skull. 31-year-old Anthony McCone, who you see right there, was arrested back in June of 2016. He took the baby to Northwest Arkansas Medical Center, where doctors found a large bruise on the baby's face along with a fracture. At the time of his arrest, he denied hurting that baby, but after today, he pleaded guilty and he was sentenced to 20 years in prison.